Hi everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we are in Overlook Bay, as you can see. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about potential jobs that we can see coming to Overlook Bay. And the reason why I say jobs is because Wonderwork Studio recently tweeted this tweet right here that says, "So many new things are coming to Overlook Bay. Jobs, new pets, new events, and so much more coming very soon." Like this tweet if you want to see more tea. They actually haven't posted any tea after that besides a few sneak peeks of like concept art that was created for their potential Valentine's Day update. So in today's video, we're gonna be discussing some jobs. So in this video, I kind of came up with potential job ideas that Overlook Bay can add. Now, as an Overlook Bay influencer or star, we don't actually know what jobs are coming to the game just yet because they haven't been announced to us. So I'm just going to be going off of what I think may be jobs. And the first job that I have here written down is the pizza delivery place. So let's go ahead and make our way to pizza delivery because there currently is no use for pizza delivery. We did in the beginning when the game first launched when we had human needs, but now that they've taken away human needs, there's not really much need for a pizza place unless we want to feed our pets pizza, which, let's be honest, I've been kind of feeding my pets junk food and soda and popcorn whenever we're out. So this is pizza place right here. So let's go ahead and go inside. Oh my gosh, that is some talent. Going up the stairs with a skateboard. Okay, so this is pizza right here. And as we can see, we have the different pizzas back here and we also have an oven right here. So maybe if you guys remember back to the North Pole event during Christmas when we had to make cookies, we may see something similar to that. So instead of making cookies, we may have to pick the dough and the cheese and the different toppings and then put it in the oven. And then after that, serve it to the customer. So that is kind of what my idea is for a potential job for the pizza place. And honestly guys, I think I might actually be doing this job not because I'm a pizza delivery person in Bloxburg, but because I like pizza and I actually like the idea of this being a potential job. The next job that I have is a fisherman, and a lot of you guys already know about fishing in Overlook Bay. You can catch different fish. There was an update in, I think it was like November. Yeah, it was right after the Halloween update where we have our fishing update, as you can see over here. Let me go to the beach. We have boats and stuff. We may be able to have a fishing job. So currently right now you can fish for fish and actually sell it to the fisherman, but they might actually give this like task or something a title and call it a fisherman. So basically we can already be fishermen in the game, but they might actually add that as like a job and stuff already in the game. So this job is pretty much in the game already. So moving on to the next job that I have right here is a barista. So if we make our way, oh my gosh, I'm like literally going to all the places right now and I'm so slow because I'm on a skateboard. But anyways, so if we go to the coffee cup, Coastal Cup is what it's called over here, the coffee place. I believe this may actually be a potential job as well because as we can see back here, we can see like different things that we can give the customers and stuff and then put it into the register and then they will pay us and stuff. So that may be also a potential job as well. As you can see, this is kind of what the menu is right here. This is everything on the menu. They might have AIs or like people coming up and being like, hey, I want to order a donut, for example. So we go ahead and get the donut, we place it down on one of these like trays and then we press done or something. So basically it's kind of like a Bloxburg job in a way, but that's practically the idea that I have for a barista. All right, so moving on to the next job idea that I have has to do with Honey's Diner, and we actually don't have a use for this as well since the game got rid of the human needs, but I think we may be able to be like a cashier or something like that as well for Honey's Diner. But a potential job idea that I have for Honey's Diner is being a waitress or a waiter. So basically we might have like AI people walking in person and then sitting down over here, and they might have icons of like what type of food they ordered or something, kind of like Restaurant Tycoon 2, if you guys have played that game. So let's say that somebody ordered a ham leg. So right here, their order is done. I can go ahead and bring that to them. So that might actually be a job idea as well. Okay, so the next potential job that I have is right next door, and it is working at the movie theaters. Now, this is a really common job for younger adults, and I definitely see myself working here too, like Laylee and Tyler. He is the head of tickets over there, and then Laylee is the head of concessions, so we might actually be able to make people's popcorn and then put their orders together and place it down on this mat right here and be able to charge them and get money from that. And I really hope that for the jobs, I hope that these jobs are not timed. Actually, they may have something like shifts or something. So let's say, for example, pet needs, they pop up at random times in the day and you have to fulfill those tasks. So there may be a need at the top that says you need to go to work right now or something, or if you want to work right now, then you go to work, you work for that time period, and after a few minutes your shift may be over. So that can be kind of an idea that I have for like working shifts, because in Bloxburg you pretty much can work however long you want. Obviously when your human needs go down and stuff, the less money you make, so they might have something like human needs coming back. So we don't know yet, but maybe that's just like an idea. The next job idea that I have is being a cashier, and this kind of just goes for a lot of places in the map. So for example, the grocery store, let me go to the grocery store right now. I'm sure you guys have already seen inside of the grocery store, but basically you can be a cashier and help people check out. And this kind of goes for the Stay Peachy shop as well. I know they are changing it pretty soon, as you can see, coming 2021. They will be changing the store, so maybe we can be like fashion designers or like, you know, people who can model the new clothes or something. So that may be an idea for Stay Peachy as well. But for a cashier, we can be a cashier for the grocery store or the roller rink, which you guys have seen probably already. So we might be able to go behind one of these cash registers over here. We might be able to go to some of these cash registers over here and help people check out. Again, they can just place their items on this map, and we might be able just to be like, hi, thank you for shopping at the grocery store. Little jobs like that. And we might actually see AIs kind of just shopping around in the store, which I'm actually really excited to see AIs, because without AIs, I feel like this town is kind of empty. Even with like the amount of players in it, obviously I am in a private server today, usually the map is a little empty, I feel like. So it'd be nice to see like AIs and people actually walking around the streets. Oh my gosh, wait, that might actually be a great idea. So like, for example, we can probably have like some AIs walking on the sidewalks over here, crossing the street, you know, randomly. They could be walking their pets or whatever. I think that'd be really cool to see in this game as well. The next job idea that I have is to be a mail person. So we might be able to drop off mail at different houses, since houses have mailboxes now. So we might be able to work at the post office, which is right here. And as you can see, we might be able to go back here. Oh my gosh, look at this, guys. So we might be able to sort some mail back here. I've actually not been behind here before. I've sent my friends like certain things and stuff, but I have actually never been back here. I don't think I have, but as we can see, we have like different sections right here that we can sort mail in. So I'm actually kind of excited to see a job for this. I think that would be really fun as well. This is probably be my third favorite job that I would like to work at. The last potential job idea that I have is to be a pet trainer. So for example, we can work in the pet shop if I can make it there fast enough. All right, so the pet shop is going to be over here by Overlook Station, and I'm going to go ahead and quickly go inside. I had an idea that there may be actually a room right here that they can build and put these probably like right here or something, and we might be able to go ahead and pet train like different pets and stuff. Maybe AIs will come in and bring their pets and be like, hey, can you train my pets to do this or that. Or maybe, guys, they might have a grooming station in here as a job idea as well, because I don't think Adopt Me has like any like grooming, anything that has to do with grooming for their pets in their game. So that might actually be a great idea to add to this game. Oh my gosh, look at that. There's a bear in there who's scuba diving. Oh my gosh, what if we had a job where we can scuba dive for like different fishes and then catch it and then bring it here and be able to sell it as a pet as well, kind of like fishing in a way. How cool of a job would that be? Oh my gosh, so many job ideas. I'm really excited to see what they come up with, because as you can see, there's so many buildings in Overlook Bay, and there's so many like different activities that we can get from it. I honestly don't really know exactly what is coming to jobs, and I'm really excited that jobs are coming to the game anyways. As you can see, this new update is going to be coming next Friday the 15th is when they are going to be updating this game, as well as Trader, I believe. So we're gonna see an update pretty soon, and they haven't posted any sneak peeks just yet about jobs. So these are kind of just what potential jobs I feel like might be able to make it in Overlook Bay, and honestly, I'm really excited to see any of like these ideas that I had like go into play. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. What jobs you think are gonna be coming there, or if you guys have any suggestions for the game as well, leave those in the comments, because I love to read them. I honestly love reading your guys' comments, and I love knowing what you guys think and stuff. So leave those down below. Also, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because I love to have you part of our donut squad. I love you guys so much. I read every single one of your comments, and you guys are so sweet. Honestly, thank you so much for being so supportive, and I love you guys. Make sure to hit that subscribe button so that you can become part of our squad. I'd love to have you here, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.